down.
You still want more?
Yes.
You want to learn more?
Yes.
Have you learned a lot?
Yes.
Are the speakers good?
Yes.
Can you clap your hands for the speakers? You know what? A lot of companies, they want to join, they want to copy AIM Global simply because of our training. They know that training is the backbone of the business. And we have the best trainers here in this company. Can you clap your hands for that? Alright. Everybody wants to become successful. Can you look at the person beside you? Alright. Do you want that person to become successful? Can you ask that person, do you want to become successful? When the person beside you becomes successful, it feels good, right?
Yeah.
But it's better if both of you are successful, am I right? So tell the person beside you, we are going to be successful! Alright, remember this. There's a lot of meat about networking. When you say meat, bad things or wrong ideas about network marketing. That's why it's called the myth. Some myths are it's pyramiding. Only those who have joined the first few years will be successful. Those are just myths. Some, you just have to recruit, invite, and you'll be successful. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, you have to understand this. You have a role. Tell to the person beside you, role. Okay, what is the role? Everybody has a role. I have a role. I am the owner of the company. I'm also the CMO. And I'm also Mr. Excitement. What else? What is your role? You're a distributor. Probably you're a global ambassador. Builders Club. Goal executive. What else? What else? Probably you're also an upline. All of us has a role. But remember this. In order for you to succeed in this business, you have to understand that you need three major roles. Three major roles, okay? The first role, will I point this? In here? There are three major roles of a network marketing leader. Before I continue, I have to share to you. You have to be fast in adopting these roles. If you want to become successful at once, you have to be very fast. Can you say fast?
Yeah.
Okay, the first role is you have to be an entrepreneur. Say entrepreneur. Second, you have to be a manager. Third, you have to be a recruiting maniac. Tell to the person beside you, you're a maniac. Okay, not maniac, okay? Maniac, okay? Okay, three roles. These are the three major roles of each distributor. The person beside you could be good in entrepreneurship, or the other person beside you could be a recruiting maniac. We don't know. But this is what I want to tell you. You have to be very, very fast. You have to adapt at once. I'll tell you a story about being fast. Is that okay, a story?
Yeah.
Okay. You okay, guys, here? All right. There is four applicants from different nations. And they tried to apply to a very prestigious job in a very big company. And so, in short, they were both highly qualified. They're all highly qualified. And the final interview is with the president. So the president meet them, and the president said, "You're all highly qualified, but I only need one employee. Sad to say, I only need one of you. So I have a final question for all of you. Tomorrow, you have to be ready for that final question." The following day, the four is from Germany, the other one is from America, the third is from British. Well, let's change it. The first is American, the second is Pakistan, third is Nigerian, and fourth, Filipino. All right? They ate a lot. The night they ate a lot. The following day, they came to the president. And the president asked for the American, the first applicant. This is my question. What is the fastest thing in this world? So the American thought, was thinking, and he said, well, it would be a thought. A thought. What would be, why? Why was a thought? Because it's just there. You think of something, then it's gone. You just think of something, that's it. It's so fast. Very good. Very good. The second applicant came from Pakistan. Okay, from Pakistan. So what is the fastest thing in this world? So the Pakistan said, I think it will be the blink of an eye. Why? Why it could be a blink of an eye? Because you don't have to think of it. It's a reflex. It just blinks. You don't have to think about it. Very good, very good. The third applicant came. Nigerians. So what is the fastest thing in this world? The Nigerian said, well, probably it will be electricity. Because we love electricity. Just kidding. Why electricity? Because the moment you switch, at once there will be light. Even if it's very far, automatically it will light. Very good. Very good, electricity. Then came the Filipino. Where are the Filipinos? What is the fastest thing in this world? And you know what? The Filipino said, diarrhea. So the president was like, why diarrhea? What's diarrhea? Because last night I ate a lot and I have a stomach cramps. And before I can think, before I can blink, before I can switch the light, it already came off. Can you look at the person beside you? Does he or she has diarrhea? Okay. So whom do you think was accepted? I don't know. Alright, let's talk about entrepreneur. Entrepreneur. They spearhead progress. The reason why nations are great, getting bigger, the reason why nations are being developed is because of entrepreneurs. Entrepreneurs create a lot of jobs, right? And read this. An entrepreneur is born when a person has more reason to try his dream against his excuses. So, a lot of people will think, just go into business and you'll be an entrepreneur. No. The real meaning of entrepreneur is this. You are a real entrepreneur when you have more reason to drive your dreams against your excuses. Say, no more excuses.
No more excuses.
All right. Now, question. What is the role of entrepreneurs in this company? All right. What are the roles? First role, they cast vision. Say, vision.
Vision.
They know where they're going. Before they start, they already know where will they go. There's this famous saying, you have to begin by knowing that you've already arrived. Alright? Before you start something, you already